basketball like it.
Yeah, but Daniel's the one that broke it, I think.
Oh, Daniel broke it, huh? It was basketball?
Yeah.
High-pressure sodium?
Yeah.
That might have been a bit of metal halide.
Oh, metal halide?
Yeah.
Somebody on Craigslist had huge glass shop.
This sky is amazing.
Like this big around. Uh-huh. Incandescent.
Steven Brandt at the studio. Come here, boo. Look at this. You want to see something trippy?
Oh my god.
Hey, you guys, check this out. That looks like something out of a movie.
Looks like something.
This looks like something out of a movie.
That's almost worth a picture.
Isn't that awesome?
Got those little ripples in it.
Yeah.
It's like the sky's on fire.
That's cool.
That is one of the trippiest things I've seen in a while.
What does it have to do with all that snow coming in?
Look at that sky. Look at those ripples. Look, Brant. Look at the ribs.
Look at the ribs?
No, in the screen.
Look at the ribs in the screen.
Look at the ribs in the screen. What do you think
about
this? All
right, everybody pull out your fucking phones and take your pictures and
ribs.
Rib your protection.
New ribbed clouds. That's a testament to HARP.
I don't get the ribs. I just get the...
Jesse Ventura would love that.
The overexposure.
Whoa, that's gnarly. Oh, I have mine set for this setting. I learned how to do all the little doodads. I can even film at night. I can film a moon. I got Jupiter and four moons one time.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, there was a good alignment here. Last week, the weekend before last.
Really?
We were up at the view spot.
You guys go up there a lot, don't you?
Yep.
I'm worried about you guys. I think you guys have been spending a little bit too much time at the view spot. That's something your parents would say. Like you guys are having too much fun or something.
I can't get a steady shot here.
I know, it's hard to hold still, huh, Steven?
I know, I can feel it. That's why I'm not coming up to your house tonight, Steve.
Yeah, Steve.
Whatever, you pussy.
But, Steve, you have to bring the heater.
Hey, did you use up the rest of that gas in that heater?
Nope. I'll bring it tomorrow.
Bring it tomorrow.
Yay. Bring it to Molly's.
Bring it to Molly's.
Bring it?
They got good tamales.
Yeah, I'll
wait.
Really?
I'm done with that.
I'm going to check them out.
Yeah,
my biggest thing was getting Andrew's view film.
Oh, my God. That is the most amazing cloud formation I've seen since I was 3.
Float it in. Yeah.
Cold. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's going to start tonight, apparently.
That's what they're saying. Steve. Hey, when are we going to SASA?
SASA?
We're going to SASA. Look at that. Isn't that just amazing? The most amazing thing you've ever seen?
So pretty.
Yeah, well, so are you. You're beautiful. Show me your little bell. Shake your little bell. That's my wife, Cheryl Spencer. She's hot as heck. And I'm the Rob man. Of course, we all know I'm the boss. I'm the boss of love. No, God's the boss of love. I'm just God's little man. I'm going to stand in front of the Christmas tree and get a shot at us together. Watch. Turn this around like that. That way we can see ourselves.
Yeah. You know, like, this morning it was like crossed on the road. In that meeting there. On the highway.
Oh. Get some smoochies for my baby. It's too dark out here.